I think the world, I mean, the worlds that he created, and he was, you know, obviously such a beautiful writer. I think it's friendship and love, and also taking your troubles and turning them into something very, very beautiful.